Hey everybody, this is Ryan here from Madrid Calls. I'm going to show off a new game I've been playing. Well, it's not new, it's new to me. It's called Threes. You've probably seen 2048, very similar kind of a game. The idea here is we're trying to match threes together. So you can either match threes together, or you can make ones and twos to make a three, right? And then you can see threes that are together make a six. Match those three together, then you make that six. So the idea is just move them around, and you have to, and it gets kind of addictive. Oops, with that. I'm trying to make, you know, the idea of making the patterns of how to make sure you want things to line up. It's kind of interesting. I really never got into that whole 2048 game, but I can kind of see its appeal now that I've been playing it, so it's very similar. Two, three, 12. This is not a game I sit down and I play a lot. It's definitely a game that I like to play when I have the time. If I've got a minute or two to spare and kill, that this is, you know, something that'll help pass that time in the doctor's office or maybe just before I go to bed or something. That's, you know, again, nothing too taxing on the brain. And it's easy enough for me to put it away when I don't want to anymore. I'm actually doing really good. This is usually a little better than I normally do here. Didn't think the video would be this long. And trying to figure out, those of you who probably play this game are probably going, Ryan, why aren't you doing this? The methods, you got to play it this way. This is just the way that I play. I don't play that well. But maybe you like these kind of games, maybe you don't. Tell me what you think. I picked this one up during the Humble Bundles mobile bundle version. I got it, you know, you get it for a really good deal. It's hard to say no. And there we are, I'm out of time. So that's, I run out when you're, once all the things are done. There's my score, 1206. And it's not my best score, but, you know, hey. That's pretty good. So, pretty cool little game. I got some music. Different sound effects.
What's up?
Oh. Okay.
I don't know. I turned the music off right away. I turned off the cheesy sound effects right away, personally. But that's just me. Mm-hmm. Right, so I hope you guys like it. Take a look at it. We'll catch you all later.